We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from, and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.
Design costumes for that play debuting at the Modern Theater, but the director ranting about denim shorts.
Don't these people understand how important I am?
Where are all the famous tourist attractions I wanted to see?
We knew it, Jimmy. Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good. After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any super...
Look out!
There you are!
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone!
If Darkseid's balloons on our tail, this isn't going to be easy.
Hey, who invited this little pipsqueak along?
Whoa! What was that?
pretty convenient timing for an elevator to jam.
We need to get out of here now. Maybe our new friend has powers that'll help. It's no good. I can't use this.
Nobody can match the fighting skills of Deathstroke the Terminator. Of course I can deal with this.
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't missing us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our super-powered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one?
Oh.
Nice. I think we can use this to get rid of those fires.
Around here if I was you.
Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman! Nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha! Ah!
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on letting him.
Your efforts would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic. Here, I'll go easy on you.
More bad guys.
In such pitiful creatures. You'll never catch me. Now you'll see my true power. This effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe. Here, I'll go easy on you. Let me put you out of your way. Let's see how you deal with my little pet.
I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman.
I do hope you're fond of cattle.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing he didn't find those at the local pet store. Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning.
Whoa. What happened?
Why, you? Time to rid myself of you.
Why should I have all the fun?
Get them, my minions! Did you forget who you were up against? Time to rid myself of you!
Huh.
fight on behalf of the all-powerful Darkseid.
While you merely represent the insignificant human race, there is no contest. Time to rid myself of you.
What happened?
Why, you?
To be challenged by the likes of you is an insult. Time to rid myself of you.
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup of my own, using these extra parts.
Time to rid myself of you! Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning! You've done it now!
Just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.